My name is Kimberose. I'm from France, and I'm 29 years old.
Oh, I needed you to wave goodbye. I needed us to share a cry.
I am one of the nominees of the 2020 Music Moves Europe Talent Awards. I would say my music style is mostly inspired by soul music, but I'd say I do pop music. A soulful pop music, I would say, yeah. I think I was inspired by my mother because she used to dance in Africa when she was young, and she always loved music and played so much music at home, you know. Especially on a Sunday, we would listen to Bob Marley and everybody was just dancing in the living room. So the first show I ever went to, I think it was, maybe I was like 7 years old, and I was just going to see a guy who was called Danny Briand, and he was huge in France at that time, and I had such a great time just dancing, you know. It was outside, it was really sunny, and I have such a vibrant memory of it. This one is very easy to answer. It's my son Joshua, who is 7, and I love him so much. I think it was during a show last year, you know. It was a slow song, you know, a slow dancing song. And there were two people dancing on my left. And I was just like looking at them. And at the end of the song, I told them, wow, what happened between the two of you? You know, I was just like trying to be funny. And the guy said, it's my mother. So yeah, I think it was really weird, a weird moment.